today?
Gettys whistle.
I always have one.
Come on.
That's right. All right, guys. When I say go, I need everyone to jog down to the wall, touch the wall, come back and meet me right over there. Go.
Any other?
Good, Dan. Get in the middle. Everyone get in the middle. All right. Now everyone take about four steps back. Now, when I say go, you guys have to run away from time, the cat. But if he catches you, you have to stand back in line. And when you finally catch all of them, yeah, if you have to stay inside the circle, when you finally catch all of them, you will become Jerry. Then I'll pick you in time. Okay? Wait.
What's the catch?
Ready? Go! Stay inside the circle. Go down, Paul.
You didn't volunteer. Oh, you did, honey.
Ready? Go! Good, Nick! Yeah! Okay, the person that raised their hand, go and get a Chinese jump rope. The other two people, jog back down to the wall, come back. Come on. Jump rope for everybody just to get back into the groove of doing it. We're gonna just stay at the ankles. You ready? Everyone remember how to do it? Y'all remember how to do it, Kate? The regular kind of jump rope?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, now I'm gonna begin now. And when the first one's done, just switch around so everyone gets around. Good job, baby. Good job, baby. Good job, baby. Good, yeah?
Sorry.
It's okay. Take a leg.
Y'all parents also. Unless y'all ready to run? Yeah, let me get my time out. Okay, go. Everyone else, continue jumping. do it. Sorry, sit this time. Put both feet back in. And both jumps are going to happen with the same foot at the same time. You're going to go right, left, right, left. And the jump is going to have to do in, out, in, out, in, out, out. No, you start straddling outside. Is everyone happy? All right. You can begin now. Okay. Okay.
Okay, y'all spread out. Y'all go a little further. When she gets to the second one, the next person in line will go. Ready? Go.
Thank you. Yeah.